We burned one of their counters, that's all. There's no 2-mana counter for that spell? There's a 3-mana one. Oh shit, 3-1 fly. Oh hey, this boy. Perfect. Okay, so I have options here, but I feel like just throwing this boy down. So I'll attack with nothing. And then I'll just put the Mystic down and pass. He won't block? Oh, maybe I should have attacked him. I didn't want to lose my Dark Blade Agent though, you know? Reveal 2, then draw 2 cards. Notion, rain deals 2 damage to you. That's amazing! 3 mana for surveilling and then 2 cards and only 2 damage? Only 3 mana, that's great. Wish we had the cards this guy has, holy shit. He's got some great stuff. Okay, so this Artful Takedown would spawn a boy. Oh, hey. Shit, okay. I really need more mana. He has so much more mana than me. Fuck, okay. Kill the agent? Okay. Okay. I'll do a chat. Die, demon. And I got this little baby bird boy, so he'll beat up the bad boy. Perfect. Finally, some mana. Jesus. Okay, so I can use this, which would surveil 2, and then I can choose an instant or sorcery. Then I may cast this card again. So do I have the mana to... I do not. I need 1 more mana, then I would be able to cast Artful Takedown. Right? Let's look into that. No, I can also counter target spell. Okay. No, I can't. I need more islands. Shit. Well, that's fine. Wait, this guy's big. I didn't even pay attention. Oh, shit. We're in a pickle. I'm just gonna throw down this Night Veil Sprite. Then we'll just pass. I don't feel like losing a dude. You have enough token to tank hit? That's true. Rather not take 5 damage. Great. But now... Oh, damn it. He went with the creepy guy. He looks like Aoni, kind of. What you gonna do there, Celestine Sky? Celestine Sky? Well, that was fucked up. Wow. Wait. Oh, he sacrificed Mesmer's. Okay. Shit. Okay, here we go. Throw that down. So now... I can cast Mission Briefing. No, I need another island, right? I need another blue or 2. I need 1 more blue, and then I could cast Artful Takedown again. I think. Maybe. He knows I'm looking at my shit. Okay. Well, let's do it, I guess. Oh, hey. That's kind of sick. I think. But I need other shit, right? It's not gonna help me very much. You know? There's other things that would help me more.
Okay.
So he's got death touch right now.
Touching me.
We did a lot of damage there. Hey, look at this thing. Huh, now you're distracted and you're gonna lose. Well, it serves you right, bitch. You Wyvern Warlord, and the Free Man, and the Hero of Chasm, Meta Inf. Appreciate it. Alright, guys. We kicked ass. Somehow. Look at that! We got our own free deck. Chaos Mayhem. Wow. I'm gonna grab water real quick. So, I'll be right back, and then we'll go and play some more Magic, okay? I'm gonna crank the jams for this, because we all love this song, right? Right.
Could see the road that they walk on.
Sorry, I didn't even notice. I thought I unmuted my mic. Did not. Magical song. Let me know if the Lion Limbs are good now. Hopefully they are. Probably not. I cranked it up a bit. We're gonna try our best. Where's your life alert? I don't got it. Oh yeah. One day. One day. I hope. The Mummy's pretty good. I'm digging. That's gonna die in 13 days. No, 18 days. No, 18. I went from 13 to 18 days. All right, fair enough. High above me. We got the thing, and we got Nightville Spirits, two islands. We really need a swamp, but that's pretty not bad. That's not bad. Let's keep it. Hello. Thanks, Redfire. What's your sub number 5 of watching? You're pretty crazy. Well, thanks, man. That's useless for me. Have fun. Sucks they got a healing hawk down first turn, though. Swamp. Fuck yeah. Suck on my balls.